You're really pretty.
My man. Look at this dude.
Yo, about to get this fucking new car, dude.
I can literally fucking see it. It's crazy. I can't believe it.
Guys, the car is like literally right over there.
We're looking at that shit.
Give me the key.
We got the fucking key right here.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I've driven stick like 2 times before. I'm ass, so don't bake me. But I mean, I gotta get good at it because it's my own car. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. Same price like a million niggas come and finish you. Know you being charged, be a dude like a guru. Be a dope boy, 100,000.
Hell yeah, brother. Peek the drip, peek the drip. Oh, I'm definitely getting in this jet, dude. Let's get in the fucking. Alright, so Caleb has not driven this car yet. This is gonna be his very first time. Dude, look at this shit, dog.
So small. Everything, like, look at
how small. It's literally tiny as hell, dude. I'm not even joking.
Look at how small the shift knob is, dude. I like, what the hell, bro?
Nah, bro.
This is tiny.
Alright, well.
Should we put it in first?
Caleb is gonna try to put it in first, guys, for the very first time. First and first. Let's go. Damn!
That was not bad though, for first try.
That was really not that bad, dog. Holy
fuck,
dog.
Right now, guys, we're just in a parking lot just doing a little bit of drives, you know?
I think I might be able to drive this jet home, though. I think I'm getting okay enough.
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, he's actually not really that bad.
Especially for, like, second pretty much time.
But yeah.
I'm still in disbelief that I have this car. Like, a month ago, you would have said, hey, bro, you're gonna be driving a Miata, and, you know, what, not very long?
Yeah, dude. Literally, Caleb has been wanting this car for, like, a fat minute. Like, I'm being so serious. The days he got crusty, he's been wanting this car.
And then look at mine.
Shee!
Hell yeah.
Yo, honestly, though, guys, look at the difference. Look at the damn difference. Okay, okay. Guys, this is my car right here, and this is Caleb's new car. I mean, it's his new car. This literally reaches to my belly button. Like, so serious, dude. This is my car, dude, and that's a fat difference, dog. I mean, yo! Look at him go. See? Oh my God, dude. Bro, it's so nice. Peep the rims, though. Woo.
I'm in love with this shit, man.
Dude. How does it feel to own a Mazda Miata as a 17-year-old?
Amazing.
You cannot tell me this is not a flex, dude. Look at this jet. You do be double parking, though. Damn. Dude, it's nice as fuck.
All right.
Crazy, boy.
Trying to drive a couple more times?
Hell yeah. Sheesh. Okay, dog, I see you. Safety first. Yes, sir. All right. Let's get in this jet.
Only
damn, dude. I literally got to stick my hand out just so you can see. Aw. Oh.
Bro, stalled it. That's a bro moment right there.
Okay, guys, Caleb just stalled the damn car. Dude. By the way, guys, this is what year is it?
1999.
1999.
98,000 miles.
This thing is basically new. Sheesh.
These cars are, like, actually slow as hell, which is good because if you know me, I've had my license for 6 months and the cops have been on my house 3 times. So a fast car for me is probably someone's going to the hospital. So I think a Miata is like kind of perfect. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay. This is my first red light, as you can see.
Dude, Caleb is about to cross his first red light, guys. Look at that shit, bro. Oh, hell no, nah, dude. Guys, imagine we literally just stall in the middle of the street. Yo, green light. Come on. Green light. There it is.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hell yeah. Nothing. Okay. Come on. You got this.
Jeez.
Jeez. Let's go. Okay. Caleb is actually valid as fuck, dude.
You feel every little crack and bump in this little car.
Dude, honestly, we're literally like 2 inches apart from the ground, guys. What the hell? Oh.
Bro, all right. That's 2 stalls now.
So Caleb just stalled for the 2nd time from driving this car. It's not good.
Oh, that one was perfect.
Dude, that was
holy shit,
good.
That was pretty good. Also, I've never been in third gear.
Oh,
so
dude.
Should we get in third gear?
We're gonna have to you have to be on the road for that, though. That's, that's gonna be pretty sketchy.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, you could definitely get on second. I mean, second will...
Damn,
bro.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Hey, fuck this Uber. Fuck this Uber.
Don't put that one in the video.
Oh, I'm definitely putting that in the video. Guys, this motherfucker's gonna keep stalling this jet. Oh, hell no, dog. Oh! Dude, that's sick. Dude, the size of this thing.
Oh my God, he's about to go on the road.
Look at him. Oh my God. Dude, that's literally his first time on the road. Oh, look at him go.
Yeah, he definitely does. This guy said he needs to learn how to shift. All right, guys, I think Caleb just left me in the middle of this damn parking lot.
Dude, I don't see him anywhere. He's literally gone.
If anybody could pick me up, comment down below.
You got in third?
Dude, Caleb actually just got in third, dude.
Bro, I'm telling you, I think I can take it home. Cause,
dude, you think you can?
I think I can.
Bro, if you can take it home already, bro, that's basically already drive it. I mean,
I don't know. I'm scared though. I love this car. I don't want to fuck it up. I'm not worried about crashing. I'm worried about making myself look stupid. Stuck in the middle of the damn intersection. That's what I'm worried
about. This motherfucker gonna be stalling every second.
Bro, are you sure you got this down?
Smooth.
I mean, guys, this is literally his first day with this car. He literally just got it and he thinks he could already drive it home. I guess if we don't upload this video, then you know where we're at.
You're gonna have to follow me.
Fuck, dude. All right. Okay, this dude is actually gonna try to take this jet home.
Look at him. Sexy ass motherfucker. Yo!
Huh?
You think my mom would be mad?
If you make it, I don't think so. I mean, why would she be mad?
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and do it, I think.
Dude, he's so far. Holy shit. Caleb is not waiting for me right now. This motherfucker going like 50 on the 30. Oh shit, I see him at the red light. Not the same baby, this doodle. I hate when shooters try to turn you to a noodle. Rib and roll me like a scooter. You probably knew her. Dream about doing something to me. It ain't nothing to lose her. I cannot love her. My heart colder than the cooler. She on my leash like a poodle. Who wanna die? Y'all can get picked like a poodle. Here.
What am I doing?
Kick it.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, dude. Make a home run. Make a home run. Make a home run. Oh, fuck.
I can't kick them just straight in my damn life.
You almost hit the fucking lady, dude.
When I was running away, I almost ran right into some people.
All right, guys, so we're just at Walmart right now, you know, just doing what we always do, you know.
Just doing our thing.
Anyways, nobody. Hello, ma'am.
Okay. Hello.
Anyways, guys, we're gonna go to campus right now for a minute. You know, we're just gonna do some stupid shit. Like always.
I think I want to do like cringy pickup lines and make it really awkward. I think that'd be pretty funny.
Yeah. We're gonna go do some cringy pickup lines.
If we make it there. I mean, I'm still learning to drive the stick.
Definitely. You should do one right now.
Do what?
A pickup line? Yeah, do a cringy pickup line.
Go get her over there.
Hell no, she's like 30.
What the?
Damn. Oh.
Okay.
Man. Okay. We're out of here.
All right. Bye, ma'am.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Oh, my God.
Aww.
Shit. Fuck.
Look at that beauty. Oh, yes, yeah, sir. Let me get him a little kiss. Mwah. Get in this jet.
All right. We're going to head over to campus right now. You know what I'm saying?
Also, it's hot as a fucking... Should we turn the AC on?
Yes, sir.
I don't really know how to get to campus from here.
Well, I guess...
That's
I think
problem.
You gotta go through over there.
Through the woods?
Yeah, fuck it.
I heard Miatas are 4x4s.
Sheesh!
Dude, this seatbelt is twisted.
Yeah, that's what Jesus said. I don't know how you even get that shit twisted in the first place. That don't make no sense to me. Look, a red robin!
Holy shit! Look at that shit!
I think we should become a bird watcher. Hello!
Dude, she was hot.
She was definitely looking at my car.
We're just assuming everybody's looking at this car, dude, honestly. By the way, guys, it's been like 2 days, and Caleb, of course, he's been driving this car for a minute.
This is my third day driving. I've literally not stopped driving it because I wanted to.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, there's a big ass bus behind me.
I thought you almost stalled.
It's literally embarrassing because I've taken a couple of people home, and that shit's embarrassing because I'll be, you know what I'm saying? But I'm starting to get okay at it.
Yeah, he's literally been driving like nonstop this entire weekend, guys, and I think he's actually getting pretty good, you know? Got in here and felt like an Uber. Miatas are definitely faster than Ferraris.
Yeah.
Alan's Ferrari.
Should we tell them about Alan? The reason Alan's not here is because some shit happened. We're not going to explain it right now because we kind of want it to be a whole separate vlog. Pretty fucking crazy, though. Definitely crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy. So make sure to stay tuned for that, guys.
I think this bitch won a race. Hey. Damn. She just got smoked. Oh, over there. Tesla. Race of Tesla. Hey, Tesla.
Hi. Oh, he just got smoked. Damn. Who's next? The semi?
This black car's next.
Oh, fuck.
We're in fifth gear. This is my last gear.
Oh, my God, bro.
Dude, I can look, he's squeezing between these little cars.
This small-ass car would. Oh, no. Fuck a beat. I was trying to beat the case. Yeah. But I ain't beat that case, bitch. I did the race. Damn. Beat it up. We're a nut shorty face. Eli blast cricket foes like a vase. Pop a nigga, then I go out my way.
All right, guys, so we're gonna pull up to campus right now in a minute. So yeah, we'll see you guys when we get there.
Guys, I can't get over how small this car actually is, dude. I'm telling you,
like look at me compared to this.
Bruh,
I'm 5'6".
Just 5'7". Bruh. It's so small.
That's what she said.
All right, guys, we're in the city right now. You know what I'm saying?
I guess I'm gonna be looking for girls and doing some pickup lines.
Hell yeah, dude. But that I'm is definitely it. The move. We're just gonna go up to random
Hopefully,
ass people.
I don't get my ass beat.
So you definitely should ask like a fucking couple, dude. You definitely should ask a couple. You see those people right behind me?
He's gonna beat my ass. Look at
him. Man, you look like a fucking stick, dude. Hell no, you ain't gonna beat your ass.
Wait.
You know what? Let's get out of here. We don't even need to cross. Jeez, look at them. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Let's go!
Oh, yeah. Bro, none of them even acknowledge me.
I know.
What the hell, dude? Fuck bikers. I think we should jaywalk. Come on.
There's a girl.
Right here. Oh, you should definitely go. Go, go, go.
Hey, I have a question for you.
Hey.
Are you from Tennessee?
No.
Because you're the only 10 I see. She just said thanks. I don't think she was very very into me. I should ask her for my snap, but I'll get the next girl. I'll get the next girl. Okay.
Dude, what the hell did she say? She looked like she did not give a fuck. Right, she just walked away, dude.
That was definitely successful.
Was it? I saw that, dude. It looked fucking awkward. Damn, we got people who graduated. Look at them.
Where the hoes at?
Should we wait?
Wait.
Fuck the wait. Yeah, let's go, man. Hell yeah. Look at these dogs. What did you major in? What was it?
Engineering management.
Engineering? Dude, that's sick.
You know, I graduated college too.
Yeah, we just graduated college. We're coming to Purdue.
I graduated, you know, Stanford? Yeah, I graduated
from there. Nice to see you guys.
Yeah. All right, see you, man.
I think he believes me.
I think he definitely believed you that you graduated from Stanford. Hey, do you know where the bitches are at?
They're everywhere.
Oh, shit. Okay. He said they're everywhere. Our goal is to get at least one number from these cringy-ass pickup.
Point the camera this way, my bald itch.
Literally nothing around here, bro.
He's about to ask a dude.
I can't find no girls, so I'm...
Guys, what do you do when there's no girls? You go with the dudes. He's fucking gone, dude. Look at him. His ass is all over there.
Yeah,
I know.
Hey. My name's Microsoft, so can I just crash at your house tonight?
No.
I can't?
No, you can't.
Sorry, I just thought you were really cute.
We need a pickup line. Hey, do you know any pickup lines? Hello? Oh, okay. That girl over there had the blue hair.
Hell nah, bro. You got me fucked up. Cause she gonna be the one to say yes.
Let's see what's going on. Hey.
Hey. Never mind. You're just too beautiful. I forgot my pickup line. Dang it.
That might have worked five years ago.
I tried my best, man. Hey, that one wasn't that bad. That was pretty good. But she said that apparently she's lesbian, so I guess that wouldn't have worked out anyways. Hey, I was gonna eat the Snickers, but you're really pretty. Do you want it?
Oh, that's very sweet. Thank you.
Thank you. You have a nice day. You're really pretty. She took it. Oh, fuck. Bro, I forgot to ask for her number. Orale, pinche wey.
Did she take the Snickers? She took the damn Snickers. Oh my god.
She definitely likes me, guys.
Dude, that's funny. Just a couple simps right here.
Can you skate?
You can't skate? Look, show him a couple tricks. Hell yeah.
It's not easy.
It's easy, dude.
You go to Purdue? No, we go to high school.
You
go
to high school?
Yeah.
We're doing pranks. I'm going up to girls and doing like cringy ass pickup lines.
Yeah, I went to the one girl. Hey, sister, good
pussy.
How you doing, bro?
Better,
bro.
See
you,
dog.
Yes, sir.
I think he's right. I think you need to go up to someone and say, "What's up, sister, good pussy."
Oh. Look at how disrespectful.
Oh,
skating.
Stop skating.
By the way, guys, y'all rocking with the Fortnite shirt?
He got the Fortnite shirt. Dude, if he can't pull no girls with the Fortnite shirt,
tell
I don't
me right
know.
Now, I will not pull a girl with this Fortnite shirt, dude. I will lose faith in this humanity if I don't pull a damn girl with this shirt, dude. This is definitely key.
All right, let's go find a girl.
Here's one.
Do you want to be in our vlog?
Sure.
Try it, Gabe.
Try your pickup line.
Oh, okay. So do you have a band-aid? Because I just fell for you.
Okay, it's okay. It's pretty good.
That was pretty good.
You need like a response.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Okay.
We're trying to make it awkward on purpose, though.
Yeah.
Okay, then yeah, that was good.
That's pretty good. Yeah. Was it awkward?
It was awkward, right? So,
does that deserve your number?
Oh. He's got the Fortnite.
That was good. That was
he's got the Fortnite shirt too. You can't forget the Fortnite shirt.
Come on, dude.
Lego. Damn, eat this shit. It's crazy game. Face side to the face, don't trip on your legs. Mafia.
Run away, I'll carbon beam, knock your legs off. Try to get away from me. Had to stand off. Hit him in the spine. Knock your dreads off.
We got all these damn. Dude, we're just gonna fucking. Bruh. Shit.
God.
You stupid. They literally all fell down.
You better get
it. It's okay. We're going to hand them to them in like handfuls. Be like, here you go, bitch. And then be like, keep the change.
Help me count.
Keep the change, even though it's all change.
We're giving them like a 200% tip.
Whoa.
Dude, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Bruh.
Fuck.
Damn. That's all in the sea.
All right, let's hear it. No, you're doing the outro.
Oh, shit. What? The outro.
Chat. Yo, what's the outro?
Subscribe and like.
Subscribe, like.
And like. And, subscribe and like.
And
comment.
Comment.
And comment, so don't forget to comment.
Think you fit today, yesterday be long. Baby, thick as a stick, that's my red bone. Give me head all night on your knees, knee alone. It's a king in your presence, hold kneel on. I've been flying so much, got my time wrong. Ship a pack to the house, make sure Shirley home. When and then I'm a two-step like Usher, bustin' it like Usher, do it for the dog.